Hi there, it's Christine Shirk and Kim Gilbert from the Register Guard. For January Good Walks, we are in downtown Springfield, walking around and enjoying the shops, as well as the Washburn Historic District.
It all started with the idea or a question mark of whether or not I could operate a bakery sourcing ingredients from within 100 miles or less. So started in my kitchen and started experimenting with flours from Camas Country Mill, Lonesome Whistle Farm, and then eventually started using green willow grains. So those are my three flour sources. Started at the Sprout Kitchen, the shared use kitchen, and have worked my way into my own space here on the south side of the Sprout Building in Springfield.
Most about the place is a community-minded situation. So. Even out front, since we don't have a sign yet, as people show up, we've actually been guiding around and showing all the different restaurants and businesses. And they do the same for us here. They let people know about Yoga Pit upstairs. And it's just a beautiful deal all the way around.
I've always loved downtowns, and I think that a downtown is really such an important part of any city, and our downtown has been under revitalization for a number of years.
Now, Brian's been here about 3 years. We started right in the heart of downtown, 4th and Main. It's been a wonderful piece of the downtown revitalization that's going on.